he was going
and
in.
And look,
though,
real
bro.
Nigga shit.
I be man, killing motherfuckers.
Big shout out to the funniest man in the world.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And before I even say his name, you know what I mean? I just want to let you know that when I say funniest man in the world, I mean like in the world, like all the professional motherfuckers. I ain't taking nothing from nobody. Nigga, y'all
they can't fuck with me, man. I'm naturally funny.
Man, this nigga right here,
naturally
funniest
funny.
Man in the fucking world.
Yeah.
Like, you know what I mean?
I'm talking about we be like laughing so hard, we can't breathe. We can't, like,
I'm talking anywhere, everywhere. Like, man, we be on the goddamn bridge laughing. Like,
as soon as I see a nigga, give me like 3 seconds.
3 seconds.
To scan him from head to toe.
Look, the 3 seconds. That's where the 3 seconds go.
Yeah.
A second for the head, a second for the torso, and a second for the bottom head. And once I find a deformity,
I made sure
everybody's
like,
deformed in a way. So he gonna find something. And bro, you late, bro.
We walking in the Chevy like, bro, look at that nigga feet.
Tell you, bro.
We are soaking that. That should be
late, bro. Like,
when that shit, I'm talking, that should be like
really
real funny.
Like,
funny, like,
that's what my like.
Hell yeah.
Like, you can't do shit for you ever laugh so hard, like your nervous system, like, your whole system. I don't think you feel is your stomach aching and you laugh. That's it.
And that holds
you
like
you can't even think. Like, you just laughing, like, man, that shit real fucking funny, bro.
That's so correct. No, man, I get any better, bro. Like, bro, I know we be anywhere. I be like, man.
Shit, this nigga suck my ass all day.
Man, we got this nigga Ross.
Anybody, but hey, man, we kill Ross, bro. Hey, bro, we.